I have this movie on VHS, so do a comparison one in the future.